Modern apps are at the forefront of digital transformation. But is your IT infrastructure ready to meet the challenges they pose? See, modern apps drive unique infrastructure requirements, leading to heterogeneous data center architectures and inconsistent workload operating models. With an increasing demand for distributed apps, more of your CPU capacity is being consumed by infrastructure services, leaving less for your applications. Meanwhile, as the boundaries of your enterprise IT are growing, you need to strengthen your current security model against new threats. You need a consistent operating model that unifies management of traditional and modern apps, a better utilization of compute resources for workloads without increasing infrastructure costs, and a security model that provides robust isolation between your infrastructure services and workloads. Introducing Project Monterey from VMware. Reimagining your IT infrastructure as a distributed architecture, where data processing units, or DPUs, form the backbone of your infrastructure management, running your network and security, storage, and host management services. And the benefits are amazing. First, it unifies workload management across traditional, cloud-native, and bare-metal applications, greatly reducing operational costs. It also provides a composable, software-defined infrastructure to future-proof your investments. Next, it improves the performance of your infrastructure by accelerating network, storage, and security services on the DPU, which frees up CPU cycles to achieve better workload consolidation at a lower TCO. Finally, you get enhanced zero-trust security with air-gapped isolation between tenant and workload domains, and an enterprise-wide security policy that applies uniformly across your existing and modern apps. And you reap all these benefits while taking advantage of the vSphere skills and capabilities you already have. Next-generation apps demand next-generation infrastructure. Find out how VMware Project Monterey can get you there.